MediaTek Dimensity 9400 is not just another flagship chip. It's the company's most daring step into the ultra-premium tier, where every millisecond of performance and every watt of efficiency count. Built on TSMC's second-generation 3-nanometer process, this SoC combines breathtaking power with discipline, a balance few mobile platforms ever achieve. At its heart lies a brand new Cortex X5 Blackhawk core, clocked above 3.4 GHz, surrounded by next-gen Cortex A720 and A520 clusters for multi-threaded dominance. The result? CPU performance that finally rivals, and sometimes outpaces, Snapdragon 8 Elite in sustained workloads. Graphics take an equally radical leap. The Immortalist G990X GPU brings hardware-level ray tracing, global illumination, and console-grade visual effects without melting your phone. The new APU790 is MediaTek's most advanced AI engine yet, trained to accelerate on-device generative AI, live translation, and photo enhancement directly within apps, no cloud needed. Paired with LPDDR5 TRAM, and UFS 4.0 storage, it demolishes load times and keeps thermal output impressively low. Dimensity 9400 also pushes imaging forward through its Imagic 990 ISP, capable of real-time 8K HDR video and multi-frame fusion that captures both motion and light with cinematic accuracy. Add to that a next-gen 5G modem, Wi-Fi 7, Bluetooth 5.4, and lossless audio processing, and you get a platform that feels less like a phone chip and more like a portable creative workstation. In short, Dimensity 9400 is the moment MediaTek stopped chasing Qualcomm and started leading.
Ranked third in our Dimensity 9400 lineup, the Realme GT7 is the phone that proves raw flagship performance doesn't have to come with an astronomical price tag. It's the perfect balance of engineering precision and youthful audacity. Realme's declaration that mid-price can still mean ultra-fast. Under the hood beats the MediaTek Dimensity 9400E, clocked up to 3.4 GHz with an advanced 4-nanometer architecture that keeps thermal slow even during long gaming marathons. The chip is paired with 12 GB of RAM and 256 GB of fast UFS 4.0 storage, making app switching and heavy multitasking as fluid as swiping through photos. The 6.78-inch LTPO AMOLED display is another statement piece. 120Hz refresh rate, razor-sharp QHD Plus resolution, and adaptive brightness that tunes itself like a pro monitor. HDR10 Plus support brings cinematic tones to YouTube and Netflix, while the stereo speakers push out balanced sound with surprising depth. The camera system is more flagship than its price suggests. A dual 50MP main plus telephoto combo with OIS and 2x optical zoom, joined by an 8MP ultra-wide. Photos look crisp, detailed, and natural, while night shots finally get the clarity Realme's earlier GTs lacked. Add Android 15 with Realme UI's lean optimizations, Wi-Fi 7, and the big battery with ultra-fast charging, and you've got a machine that punches straight into premium territory. The GT7 isn't just Realme's smartest play yet, it's a wake-up call to every brand still pretending performance must be expensive.
Second place goes to the Vivo X200 Pro, a flagship that shows what happens when MediaTek's most advanced chip meets top-tier design. At its core is the Dimensity 9400, built on TSMC's 3-nanometer process. It uses a brand new all-big-core CPU layout, one Cortex X925 running up to 3.4 GHz, three Cortex X4s, and four Cortex A720s. In real life, that means zero lag, instant app response, and no frame drops even under heavy load. The new Immortalis G925 GPU handles graphics like a console, bringing smooth ray-traced lighting and cinematic details to mobile games. and the upgraded AI engine takes photography to another level, processing HDR, noise reduction, and portrait blur right on the device without sending data to the cloud. Vivo pairs this power with a triple Zeiss camera system, a 50-megapixel main sensor with optical stabilization, a 50-megapixel telephoto for clean 2x zoom, and an ultra-wide lens for landscapes. Every shot looks crisp and balanced thanks to Vivo's V2 ISP and advanced color tuning. On the front, a stunning LTPO AMOLED display with quad HD plus resolution and 120Hz adaptive refresh rate. Add Wi-Fi 7, Bluetooth 5.4, and next-gen 5G, and you get a flagship that's fast, efficient, and remarkably stable. The Vivo X200 Pro isn't just keeping up with Snapdragon rivals, it's redefining what a Dimensity 9400 smartphone can be.
First place is the Oppo Find X8 Super Pro, the absolute pinnacle of what the Dimensity 9400 platform can deliver. Oppo didn't just drop a new chip into last year's shell. This phone was rebuilt around MediaTek's latest 3-nanometer powerhouse. The Cortex X925 Prime Core hits an incredible 3.4 GHz, backed by a trio of Cortex X4 and 4A720 cores, giving the Find X8 Super Pro the fastest sustained performance of any MediaTek device so far. Everyday use feels effortless, from launching heavy apps to editing 8K video right on the phone. The new Immortalis G925 GPU turns gaming into a visual showcase. Ray trace reflections, dynamic shadows, and ultra-smooth frame pacing put this phone on par with Snapdragon 8 Elite flagships. And yet, it stays cool, thanks to Oppo's upgraded vapor chamber cooling and smart thermal control. Where the Find X8 Super Pro really shines is imaging. The Hasselblad-tuned triple camera system combines a huge 50-megapixel main sensor with a periscope telephoto and an ultra-wide, all powered by Oppo's in-house Mari Silicon X Pro ISP and the AI engine of Dimensity 9400. Every photo benefits from real-time HDR fusion, natural skin tones, and cinematic depth straight out of the camera. The display is pure flagship perfection, a 6.8:8 QHD Plus LTPO AMOLED with adaptive 1-120Hz refresh, 3000 nits peak brightness, and precise color calibration. Add Wi-Fi 7, Bluetooth 5.4, UFS 4.0 storage, and 5000 mAh battery with 100W SuperVOOC charging, and you've got a device built to dominate every benchmark and every experience. The Oppo Find X8 Super Pro isn't just another flagship, it's MediaTek's masterpiece, proving that the Dimensity 9400 belongs at the very top of the performance world.
And that wraps up our look at the most powerful smartphones built on MediaTek's Dimensity 9400. This new 3-nanometer platform marks a turning point for the brand. No longer the efficient alternative, but a true rival to Qualcomm's elite chips. With its all-big core architecture, next-gen GPU, and AI engine that pushes photography and gaming into desktop territory, it sets an entirely new bar for Android performance. Whether you care about gaming smoothness, pro-grade camera output, or battery life that doesn't collapse under pressure, the Dimensity 9400 delivers it all without compromise. MediaTek finally stepped out of the shadow and showed the industry what real power really looks like. The future of Android performance, it's already here, and it's running on Dimensity 9400.